May I come in, sir?
Yes, come in.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, good morning. Have a seat.
Okay, Rishika, tell me something about yourself.
Sure, sir. First of all, thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity to introduce myself in front of you. My name is Rishika Kavar. I am a student of class 6th. I am from Jaipur, Rajasthan. Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. It is also known as Pink City. Jaipur is famous for its historical monuments. I belong to a nuclear family. My father's name is Mr. Lakshman Singh. He is an army person with a rank of Havaldar. My mother's name is Mrs. Sanju Kavar. She is a homemaker. I have a sibling, a brother. My hobbies are to listening music and to painting. And my favorite painting is the most popular painting of the world, the painting of Mona Lisa, drawn by Leonardo da Vinci. The aim of my life is to become good citizen for my country. The goal of my life is to become IAF officer in my future. Thank you.
Okay, Rishika, why did you choose RMS?
As I told you that I want to become IAF officer in my future, and according to me, the RMS is best place for cracking NDA and preparing for NDA, and RMS is also have good education.
Okay, what is the difference between RMS school and normal schools?
Sir, RMS hostel facilities are nice, and it has a very physical training, and it is best place for preparing NDA.
Okay. Full form of IAF.
Indian Air Force.
SSB.
Service Selection Board.
ATM.
Automatic teller machine.
Okay. Full form of BSF.
Border Security Force.
RBI.
Reserve Bank of India.
Hello, Rishika.
Yes, sir.
So, you think you have answered all the questions well?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So, Rishika, if I visit your hometown and if you have to build a one-day itinerary, which is the favorite places you will take me with you?
Sir, first of all, I will take you at my home because you will tired, and I will prepare you for, I will prepare it for whole day. And next day, I will visit you at Hawa Mahal, Jagat Fort, Nargat Fort, Amir Fort, Jantar Mantar and Jal Mahal.
Very well, Rishika. So, can you tell me who built Jal Mahal?
Savai Jai Singh.
And what about Nargat Fort?
Savai Jai Singh.
Good. Rishika, what did you take to come here to the center for the interview?
Sir, first of all, I take a train to Jaipur to Ajmer, and then I want to reach RMS. That's why I have taken a car.
So, how much time did you take?
Almost 5 hours.
And what was the total distance you covered?
Approx 150 to 200 kilometer.
Very well.
Okay, Rashika, what is the ratio of the national flag?
3:2.
Okay. Full form of IAF.
Indian Air Force.
Okay. Who is Chief of Army Staff?
Manoj Pandey.
What is the motto of RMS?
Shilam Param Bhushnam.
Okay. What is the motto of Indian Army?
Service before self.
Who is the Finance Minister of India?
Nirmala Sitharaman.
How many types of Navy?
There are 3 types of Navy: Blue Navy, Green Navy and Brown Water Navy.
Full form of LOC?
Line of Control.
Okay. What do you know about LOC?
Sir, the full form of LOC is Line of Control. It is between India and Pakistan.
Okay. Okay, Rishika, you said your hobby is listening to music.
Yes, sir.
Right. So, can you tell me something more about listening to music as a hobby?
Yes, sir. My favorite music is Mera Safar. It is written by my favorite singer Eclipse Nova. In this music, he tells how he protect him from people who stopped him from success.
Great. So you love motivational songs?
Yes, sir.
Great. How good you are at mathematics?
Sir, I am good.
You're good, you said this. Okay, so tell me, what is the exact value of pi and something more about pi?
Sir, pi is an irrational number, okay. And the value of pi is 22 upon 7 and 3.14, and it is used in finding area, volume of curved shapes, and it is also circumference upon diameter.
Circumference upon diameter. Okay, let's have some formula based questions. Okay, what is the area of circle?
Pi r square.
Area of cube?
6a square.
Very good. Area of cylinder?
Pi r into h plus r.
Very nice. So can we have more questions?
Yes. Yes, Rishika, what is the ranking of Indian Army in the world?
Fourth rank in whole world.
Fourth rank, okay. And what is the capital of Rajasthan?
Jaipur.
Capital of Andhra Pradesh?
Amravati.
Capital of Assam?
Dispur.
Okay, and capital of Japan?
Tokyo.
Capital of USA?
Washington DC.
Yes, Rishika, how many type of sentences?
Sir, there are 5 types of sentences: affirmative, interrogative, exclamatory, imperative and optative.
Okay, how many types of voice?
There are 2 types of voice: active voice and passive voice.
Okay, Rishika, who was Missile Man of India?
APJ Abdul Kalam.
Abdul Kalam, okay. What do you know about Abdul Kalam?
He is great scientist of India. He belonged to Tamil Nadu.
Okay, when do we celebrate Army Day?
15 January.
Okay. So Rishika, let's talk about some science, shall we?
Yes, sir.
Can you define photosynthesis for me?
Sure, sir. Photosynthesis is a process in which plants make their own food using chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a green pigment which is present in a leaf. That's why leaf color is green. And using carbon dioxide, sunlight and water.
Good. Which fruit contains all types of vitamins?
Papaya.
Can you tell me about the melting of ice? Is it a physical change or a chemical change?
Physical change.
And what about burning of paper?
Chemical change.
Very well. Rishika, let's play the game of square and cubes.
Sure, sir.
Okay. Tell me the square of 15.
2 to 5.
16.
2, 5, 6.
12.
1, 4, 4.
25.
6 to 5.
Cube of 11.
1, 3, 3, 1.
Cube of 8.
5, 1, 2.
Cube of 13?
2197.
Okay, Rishika, why should we select you in RMS?
Sir, I will prove myself as the best selection you ever made.
Okay.
Okay, Rishika, good job. Now you can leave now.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.